the last topic for this session. In topic 3 for this session, we'll see now what is finance manager responsibility all about. Now see, finance manager responsibility just revolves around what is financial management all about. We have seen what is financial management: acquiring, investing, distribution and liquidity of funds, right? The functions of finance manager has cropped from these four functions only. What does a finance manager do? He forecasts financial requirements, right? How much funds do we need now? Okay. For example, if I say Reliance want to open an airline, what will they do? The CEO comes and sell the CFO. It's up to you. How do we get money? What do we do? We want funds, right? So what do you see? How much money we require first, and who does all that? Finance manager does it. So forecasting financial requirements. Similarly, second is acquiring necessary capital. Now, how can you get the funds to start an airline, for example? Now, what are the necessary capital you require? What are the sources you'll tap to get the money, in short, right? All these aspects of finance managers looks about. It's all about acquiring, investing, distribution and liquidity. So he covers the acquiring part. He also covers the investing part. Investment decision. Okay, we get the funds. Now, where should we invest the money? What project should we aim at? Should we start small scale? Should we start long scale? Large scale, what should we do with the funds which we have collected? So investment decision. Similarly, the finance manager also has a this proper responsibility regarding your day-to-day working. Talk about day-to-day working regarding is your cash management. You see, the company is working day-to-day in a good aspect. There's no problem happening every day in the normal liquidity of a company. Similarly, finance manager has a very important role with the other departments in a company. We have seen in the previous topics how finance is related to other departments in an organization, right? Similarly, finance manager plays a very important role in the relationship with the other departments. But in short, finance manager role just crops out what is financial decisions all about. Based on financial decisions of investing, financing, dividend and liquidity is what finance manager roles aims at, in short.